Rough ocean currents are being blamed after a Charlotte man drowned in Hawaii over the weekend.
Police in Hawaii say that 24-year-old Carson Philbin was swimming with friends Saturday morning when he was swept away by the water. Philbin was reportedly seen 75 feet offshore before he disappeared into the water. His body was eventually recovered by the island's fire department. An autopsy has been ordered to determine the exact cause of death. The drowning is still under investigation.